If you're not the man, say, go on, sing it, sing it. Can I? Big up all the massive over here, son. Can you please say, son? Jaja Breeze, Cody. Up for mine. Listen. My life, I am here. Hey, what's up now? I'm a Superman, thanks to Lois Lane. He stole me my problems when I went insane. Took me from the depths when I lost my name. So I know, yeah, she gave me something I could live for. Now everyone is asking what's the change. They don't recognize I've got so much to say, yeah. And then I never found someone and love someone so much. They give up on everything.
Such a beautiful baby.
Hey boy, I will be there when you need someone to run with. And I will be there when you need someone to catch with. I'm a lover to the sky, it's too heavy, baby.
Oh, you're beautiful, baby.
Boy, oh, you're beautiful. Oh, yes, you're beautiful. Oh, yes, you're beautiful, baby. Hey, my eyes are beautiful. Oh, yes, you're beautiful, boy. Hey, you can turn the
pavement into white sand.
You can make a moment of a memory in a glance. And then I
can't believe anyone else. But everybody's talking, you're always shining. You never stop listening, baby. Beautiful baby.
So, well, I will be there when you need someone to run away. I will be there when you need someone to dash with. I'm your lover to this place, baby, baby.
Oh, you're beautiful, baby.
Now listen, singing, not talking. It's a pleasure to be here once again. I want you to know, in the name and the respect for marijuana, for herb, for ganja. Guess why? Them used to beat Rasta and kill Rasta for even smell like herb, you know. If a Rasta man or anybody that smell like herb, they beat him till him sick. So it's a pleasure that we could all be here celebrating this beautiful plant. If you love trees and you love this plant, give it a round of applause. Now, our godfather, Mr. Glenn Brownie, I have a little message here.
Greetings, family. You know, I hear Tara's talking about herb, and I'll tell you this story before. I'll give thanks and praises to the Almighty for this gathering. listening to Muta Baruch, I'm a virgin, one day. And I'm talking about the herb and how. So I tell of a story about in Spanish Town, a policeman coming from his day of worship, church, Sunday morning, with his Bible in his hand and his gun in his waist. See a Rasta man holding his meditation with his divine. With a spliff in a mouth corner, sweep the street. Policeman stopped and got him and said, Rasta boy, take that out of your mouth. He said, where you come from? No church, no your Bible. He said, yeah, then he said, hold my little man. He said, boy, take the thing out of your mouth. I will lock you up. And Rasta man refused. Anyway, the story long, the short of it is, the policeman shot the man with a little spliff in a mouth.
Fire!
Panda, Paraiba, Paraiba. So check this now. And I give thanks and Isaac. And it's great to see brethren dwelling together in one unity for the freedom and the cause of I and I family. Rastafari family. So I give thanks and praise for earth, for wind, for fire, for water. Elements of life. I know I give thanks for life, for love, for life, for justice, and for peace. And of course, Rastafari children say, let the hungry be fed, let the naked be clothed, let the homeless be sheltered, let the aged be protected, the infants cared for. Rastafari greetings, Rastafari greetings. Aye, aye, protection.